I've never been in a house like this before ever in my life.
Being the bachelor is a tough job. I'll tell you, it's always got to do it. Thank God it's me.
I couldn't see any girl not falling in love with Bob.
You
guys, there's been a lot of worse moments in my life than this one.
Fighting for Bob's attention.
Where's my boyfriend?
He's cheating on me again, damn it.
No, I really don't think I should have to share a guy with 9 other women.
I know what I want, and I'm obviously trying to get it.
I'm done with jealous.
It's terrible, you guys. It is terrible.
The claws are definitely starting to come out.
Everyone's gonna watch their back.
No, I'm not talking to you, Jenny. If I was, I'd say Jenny.
What is this, junior high?
Since when do I wear a size 8? I wear a size 2.
Who's a size 8? She's a size 4.
Ooh, that's
I am not here to be the bridesmaid in their wedding. I am here to be with Bob. I would kick her ass. I would wring her neck.
I want to so bad.
She choked her own neck. I'm miserable.
Do I look like a weeping bitch?
I realize that there is more than one woman here that could make me very happy for the rest of my life. But to meet them all at the same time kind of is a disaster for me.
So who do you feel like right now you're going to get rid of?
I don't want to talk about the girls. Mm-hmm. Enough is enough with that.
I understand. Each one of you is in love with them.
If I'm not one of the last girls standing, you're going to send me home.
I didn't realize the magnitude of what I was getting myself into. I guess I never thought about, you know.
No, I really don't think that you do.
Seems like she's kind of attacking him right now. And he's on the defense.
I'm screwed. I mean, I don't know what I'm going to do.
This is harder than anything I ever bargained for.
I want it to be over so bad.
Where's your mother?
She's in the other room.
Where?
Everything I've ever wanted in a man.
I'm crazy about him.
It was hot. Everything was hot.
My heart's beating really fast just thinking about it.
If I'm feeling it, I'm gonna do it.
This warmth comes over you.
Orgasmic is the word to describe the moment.
Oh, he is really good.
He's a great catch. Anyone would be lucky to have him.
I would say yes if Bob asked me to marry him.
I know that he could make me completely happy for the rest of my life. I am feeling it. I am working it. I want the rose at the end. I want the ring. I want Bob.
This is different than I thought it would be. I thought it would be a lot easier. It drives me nuts thinking about it because I don't know what I'm going to do.
Will he find true love?
There are several women here who could potentially be an amazing wife for me.
Will he propose?
Am I ready for it? I don't know.
And if he does, will the woman of his dreams say yes? Find out this season on